extraordinary camp for kids with serious illnesses and their families.
Roundup River Ranch was founded by Paul Newman. It's a place where kids can experience the healing powers of fun in the great outdoors, away from the walls of a hospital room. And it's always free. Here to share their experiences are campers Alexander Irwin and Finn Mott. Welcome to the show,
you
guys.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
It's good to be here.
Love your stories. Yes. But let's start first with what Roundup River Ranch is.
So Roundup River Ranch is a camp for kids with life-threatening illnesses, and it's a chance for them to get away from the sanitizing, smelling hospital rooms and just be a kid and do activities that wouldn't normally be available to them due to their illnesses. And they can climb rock walls, ride horses, go fishing, go boating, and they can do all these amazing things and just have a chance to forget about all of their daily struggles mm-hmm. and just be a kid and smile and enjoy the sunshine. Mm-hmm. And they have many weeks throughout the summer for all the illnesses, and they also have a family camp where the family can come and meet other families that are going through the same struggles.
Oh, what a special, special place. And you mentioned getting away from your struggles. Mm-hmm. If you wouldn't mind, we'd love to hear from, you know, both of you about a little bit about your background. You know, Alexander, let's start with you about, you know, what you went through and what brought you to Roundup River Camp.
Well, I was diagnosed in December of 2012 when I was 11 years old. And instantly, you know, my life changed. We got the call, and my mom and I kind of just lay together in the dark for a little while, just crying. And in that moment, everything that I was and everything that our family was called into question. Mm-hmm. So to be able to kind of go to camp and recapture what childhood meant was a really special experience.
Oh, that's beautiful. They're like we were saying, they're such great writers. They've written out their stories, but even the way you tell it just really gets to me.
Yeah, you just share so much wisdom.
Unbelievable.
With us.
Ben, how about you?
Well, I was diagnosed in 2016 in April, and I had two brain tumors and spinal fluid, mm-hmm. And I kind of did the same thing. I didn't sleep the first night in the hospital room and just laid there, many tears. And for the next 14 days, I would wake up and I would just realize where I was, that this was not a nightmare, but it was reality, and just cry. And that was my life. It changed in a phone call, and I was in a prison that was a hospital. And so after many treatments, I got the chance to go to Roundup, and I was depressed, and I saw no hope in life. I wanted to die, but somehow Roundup brought back my smile and made me want to be here talking to you all today.
We're so grateful that you're both here, that you're both in remission and doing well. And as we've said, as everyone can tell, you just express yourself so beautifully. You're both incredible writers. And Finn, you're a poet as well.
Yes,
would you mind sharing one of your recent poems that you wrote with us?
Yes, sure. Pardon me reading off a paper.
Okay.
My head thumped with pain relentlessly. I was not able to live my life freely. I wanted to give up. I hoped to let death make up for what I had lost. Then came a lighting match that was called Roundup River Ranch, a camp for the stolen from. I arrived depressed, hopeless, and destroyed. It somehow through every activity, every smile, and every person, my smile once again betrayed. For the first time in months, I could see the sun.
Wow, that just says it all right there, right? That's just gorgeous.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that there is a ranch like this that, mm-hmm. I mean, I bet you never thought that a simple, you know, trip to the mountains was going to make such a difference, right?
I certainly did not think. I actually didn't want to go because I was afraid. Because everybody who has this type of adversity that the campers do feel alone, and camp mm-hmm. eliminates that.
Well, we appreciate you both so much for
Thank
sharing
you
your
so
stories.
Much.
And you're going off to your senior year, you're going off to college. We're so happy for you.
Thank you.
They're such great guys. And if you'd like to support Roundup River Ranch or volunteer, call 970-524-2267 or visit RoundupRiverRanch.org. It's located at 8333 Colorado River Road in Gypsum. Thanks so much for coming on, you guys. Good
Thank
luck
you.
With everything coming up this year. Exciting stuff.
Yeah,
what a great
we're very
future.
Excited for you. Such an inspiration.
Have a great day, everybody.